Thanks again for the fill, ladies and gentlemen. This is Select, not Select, sorry. This is Euro Prism, Pick Your Team, Case Break number 34. Euro Prism, Pick Your Team, Case Break number 34. This one is without flawless, so no need to keep track of the lowest serial number on the left. Most of our other breaks all have flawless. This was just one that I tried because some people asked me to have lower prices. So prices on this one were about $7 a team on average, lower than the other ones. We are going to do another. We're going to try to fill another draft break after this one. That draft break currently has 6 spots left. So if we get a nice crowd in here, we might be able to fill that one. Also, I am trying to fill a select soccer break. There are a crap load of teams left in that. I think out of 26 teams, only like 8 of them are sold. So there are 18 left. If that one doesn't fill, we'll postpone it a few days. But anyway, this one is ready to go. Here we go. Europrism number 34. Albania is Oriol. Austria is Alex V. Belgium is Alex V. Hector is Croatia. Lester, welcome. You got the Czech Republic. Ron, you got England. Joani, France. Michael, you're back again with Germany. Zolt has Hungary. Iceland is Kyle. Hector has Ireland. Hector, I got a bunch of payments from you on this one. I'm not sure. Let me know if you did send that one. If not, just go ahead and send. I got all your other payments, though. Italy is Lester. Northern Ireland is Gareth. Poland is Rob. Portugal is Chris. Romania is Rob. Russia is Hector. Slovakia is Oriol. Sweden is Rob. Dominic, Switzerland. Lester also has Spain, Maik, Turkey, Oriol, Ukraine, and Wales goes to Rob. Good luck. Good luck. Oh my goodness. If anybody, by the way, on these breaks, for example, Lester, I don't know if you're into base cards, but if you pay my extra shipping, so if you pay like about an extra $10, I can send you about 1,500 base cards. If you send an extra $18, I can send you about 3,000 base cards. Just saying that, you see that stack over there? That's all base cards, and just to give you an idea, here's a top loader. You can see size-wise how many base cards we have there. That's probably about 8,000-9,000 base cards right there. So I donate those to the local schools and stuff. So if you do want them, just go ahead and, you know, anybody who wants base cards, just send me the... Of course, anyone who is in the breaks who wants base cards, go ahead and send me the extra shipping and I will ship you as many base cards as you want. Yeah, I don't think so. I pretty much donate them, but some people like making sets. If you have the time to sort through all that, it can actually, I think the sets of this stuff sells like for $25, so if you have the time. I've got the base. All right, here we go. Box. Well, let's start with the these, because we generally the corner boxes are the ones that have the green. 604, maybe not. I think 604. This may be a hot box right off the spot, because usually. I want to say 604 is the good serial number. I may be wrong, but I hope I am right. I think 604 is the one that can have the Thomas Müller. It could be Inler, Müller, could be Ronaldo. Could be, I think for the Italians, it could be Buffon. For the Spaniards. Spaniards. I believe it could be Sergio Ramos. Anyway, it's like that odd-numbered box type of thing, I think. Somebody just sent me something. Okay. Thanks, Hector. You feeling the Germany 1-1? Let's do it. Let's do it. I've been pretty lucky. I mean, out of 34 cases, and we haven't pulled one in a while, but we pulled 3 1-of-1 autos. You figure there's only 38 1-of-1 autos. I think the odds of hitting a 1-of-1 auto is like 1 in 50, 60 cases, but we've already pulled 3. Good luck. Kozacic, Slovakia. Albania. Shurkov, Russia. First numbered card, Hisaj of Albania, 58/149. Got whatever those things are called, the Pulsar. Sorry guys, let me text this guy back. Uh, 2008 Spain. Shaqiri, Akinfeev, oh wow, thanks Hector, I don't know if that's going to fill, but if not, I'll refund you, but thanks for the payment. Eden Hazard of Belgium, 45/99, by the way, I think that, draft just fell down to 5 left on the draft. So after this, if you guys want to do a draft, we can fill it. Berezutsky. Ignashevich. And as last night, I have that case that I've saved for that draft that someone had asked me to do that. So Belgium, that case has been set aside for that draft whenever it does fill. Lewandowski. Don't know if that's a good or a bad thing, but Turkey. Kravets. I ordered a bunch more cases. Well, not a bunch, like 2 more cases today. Lukaku from that same distributor that we were pulling all the duels and stuff. So we'll see. Hopefully that'll be good. Romania. There's our auto right there, our autograph. Vincent Kompany. So no one wants base, huh? 143/249. I can't even get rid of this stuff. Krychowiak, Poland. Schweinsteiger. France. Dokal, that is Czech Republic. There's Ireland. And now for the autograph. Good luck, good luck. I should probably grab a sleeve here. And here we go. Good luck. Who's going to be the country? What color is it going to be? I get the feeling that is going to be Germany. That's what I thought. Right off the bat, Michael's on the board. Who's this gonna? This is gonna be either Ozil or Thomas Mueller. That's my prediction. I am wrong. Look at that. Put my foot right in my mouth. Bastian Schweinsteiger. I was gonna say either Ozil, Mueller, or Schweinsteiger. Haha. Anyway. No, the draft case is the one there. I got four cases from a distributor back east. That three of those cases are the ones that we were pulling the duels and the numbered cards like crazy. Every one case had a duel and two numbered cards. One case had a duel and one numbered card. And one case had. Anyway, they all had duels and numbered cards like crazy. From Panini Direct, I got four cases. I have those cases too, but. We did two of those yesterday. They were kind of, not the best. I thought the Panini Direct cases would be great, but quite frankly, they weren't. So I've got a few more of those that we'll have to do. Hopefully, they'll be better. But no, the Direct case, the Draft case is the one from that batch that we did three, and they were all pretty crazy good. Whatever that means. Yeah, one guy that was in those breaks, had that one night when we were doing those breaks, I had tried to fill a draft break, and I said, look, that's the last case I have, let's do it, and we got down to like two or three spots left, we couldn't fill it, so I promised those guys that I'd save that case 607 until we did a draft, and we've been trying ever since. This was like four or five nights ago, but it seems we can never fill the draft. We get down to like two or three spots left and then we get stuck. Anyway, there you go, Michael. Schweinsteiger. Do you have that one already, Michael, or no? I think you probably do, but. Taken Germany quite a few times. But that's one of the more difficult ones to hit. We hit a lot of Muellers. I don't think we've hit, that's maybe our third or fourth Schweinsteiger. Man, Albania. I felt sorry for them. I mean, France was going to beat them, but they fought valiantly for 90 minutes. They could have taken the lead there in the second half. They hit the post. That was, yeah, that's. It was quite a fight that Albania put up. Everybody was saying like 6-0, 5-0. They did score twice in extra time, but. Good luck. Box number two. Good luck. Good luck, everyone. Keepers. Subasic, Croatia. Rafael Varane of France. We've got Aaron Gunnarsson of Iceland. 119 of 249. David Silva, Ronaldo, upside down quad for Switzerland, Francia, France, Andres Iniesta, Fellaini, Belgium. Saw that, I think, but oh well. We'll leave it right there. Thibaut Courtois of Belgium. Sixteen of 149. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Turkey, Yilmaz. Czech Republic. Pepe, 69 of 249 for Portugal. Dokal, Mr. Gareth Bale. Upside down, Spain, Costa, and Pedro Rodriguez. Got the red, white, and blue, Abrashi of Albania. Vertonghen. Company. Wales. Caballé. There is Vice. All right, here we go on the next autograph. I think some of you might have caught a glimpse of that. There he is, Mario Götze. I thought he would be the next card, but oh well, I showed him quickly. How about Germany 2, the rest of the break, nothing. Mario Götze, Deutschland. Nice autographs, Schweinsteiger and Götze. It's the all German break so far. Belgium has. That's good, I guess. Yeah, there's a Courtois right there. Who has Belgium anyway? That is Alex. We can pull you some gold, or I hope there's a lot of gold and green and black in this case. I would like to see a dual or a numbered autograph. That would be very nice. One of those gold or orange autos. This one, really, another 604 box, is that right? Maybe multiple 604 boxes, which is nice. Yeah, I mean, you know, going 90 minutes without scoring against Albania doesn't give you a big, huge level of confidence. But I didn't realize Martial was that young. He's like, what, 19 or 20 or something like that? It's like ridiculously young. It's like, dang, we should have got his signature. That would have been perfect. So you should have joined our case giveaway, case promo there. Well, it's not giveaway, but it was $65 a spot, 20 spots, and you had to pick the winners of who won the groups, who won, who advanced, who, you know, so on and so forth. And whoever gets the most points wins an entire case. So there were 20 entries, and whoever gets the most points wins the case. I think out of the 20 people, 10 chose Germany to win. 5 chose France to win, 3 chose Spain to win, 1 chose Portugal, and 1 chose England. And then, of course, you get points as you get, like, if you have the right team in the final, you get, like, 10 points, right team in the champion, you get 20 points, you get 3 points for every group winner you get right, so on and so forth. Anyway, but it should be interesting. Chiellini or Chiellini, Italia. 91 of 249. But yeah, 10 of the 20 people chose Germany, so 91 of 249. Pirlo, I'm getting murdered in your darn thing, George. Oops, there's another autograph right there. I'm getting murdered in George's contest there. I had Russia today. Of course, they lost to Slovakia, Spain. Had the crappiest teams in that. Sushi, Czech Republic. Robert Lewandowski. I think I'm going to go 0 for 2 with my two spots. That's going to be painful. Kevin De Bruyne and Fellaini. Portugal. Yeah, if they bench Fellaini, they might have a chance. Neil Taylor, Wales, 126 of 149. Anyway, 126. Ashley Williams, Wales. Manuel Neuer, Portugal. Varane. Upside down Wales. Guys, we got six or five spots left in that draft after Casillas, if anyone's interested in that. And that will potentially France be, like I said, that's that case that we have, I've been holding on reserve for the last 5 days for that break. Sigurdsson, El Shaarawy, Giroud, Junuzovic, Ricardo Carvalho, 30 of 99, Kurkov, Griezmann. Carrasco. All right, here we go. Let's see who this is gonna be. I think I know who that is. Whoa, really? Yeah, no, I think that is that who I think it is? No, it's Turkey. Arda Turan. I thought it was going to be Switzerland, but it was Turkey. Maik. Another auto. Maik is collecting the Arda Turan autos. Barcelona. Arda. Germany 2. Turkey 1. Everyone else is zero. Man, he is a little whiny guy. You see what he said after the, like, those Italians, all they do is defend. They didn't even play. The ground was crooked. The wind was too strong. Like, come on. That's supposed to be the number two team in the world, and those FIFA rankings are kind of a little bit of a joke, though. There's no way Belgium is the second best team in the world. Big money lineup there. Where's Harry? You know what I mean? Harry? That is a good question. Where the heck is Harry? Harry Potter? Is that an autograph there? I don't know. That's not an autograph. It's just an upside down base card. I was like, an autograph. Nope. Not an autograph. Yeah, with all those Germans, man, Harry's like, German city over there. This one I think should be a numbered card, probably. We haven't hit a. Hopefully it'll be gold. Lafferty, Northern Ireland. Belgium, Courtois and Hazard. Cristiano Ronaldo, Portugal. Rakitic, Croatia. Sweden. Albania. Darmian. No, draft is not full, Mon. There's plenty of spots left in the draft. Let me text them. /93/149. Another auto. Ukraine. Purple Timoshchuk. 92/99. Brady, 101 of 249. Evans, Northern Maryland. European champion history, that's the one we random between everyone. Ukraine. Tatarasanu. Hey, Anarita's in the house. Or we might be able to fill that draft. I think Mon just said he'll take one. Probably. Moutinho, that would get us down to five. And then Phil and I, we're going to split one. Okay, Lewandowski. Do this, guys. Who knows? We might be able to fill this baby. Five left on that. Five left on that draft. Kovacic, Croatia. Hector, are you watching? I hope you're watching, because if we do do the draft, obviously you'll need to draft. El Shaarawy, Italia. I'll text you anyway, Hector, when it comes time. Christian Fuchs, Ireland. Olivier Giroud, Croatia. Yeah, you guys were at the MLS match tonight, right? Were you MLS or what was it? Or was it not MLS? I saw some pictures. Looked like it was organized soccer of some fashion. All right, here we go. Another autograph. Another automograph. What colors is that? Kind of similar to that last one that was Turkey. Wow, look at that rigged. How about a little David Alaba? Still don't know. Is it David or David? Is it like the English version or the Spanish version? Probably neither. Ustaish, that is Alex. There you go, Alex. Congrats, buddy. He's like, that's who I wanted. Wanted me some Alaba, and you got you some Alaba. Nice. Yeah, Alaba is, we hit him pretty frequently. I don't know if one out of every two cases, but definitely one out of every three cases, I would think we hit him. .603. This one should finally be a numbered card. Let's see. Our four boxes, four autos. And three out of the four autos have been good ones, so can't complain there. Poor old Arda. Time for gold. Let's do it right here. I want to see some sick gold. Looks like Flawless is happening next week, guys. Flawless is happening next week. I'm going to start posting Flawless breaks in the next couple days. And there's going to be some pre-sale prices. And I'm going to take advantage of that. Because who knows what's going to happen after a few days after release. Sam, what's up, buddy? Look at that. We got Sam in the house. We got Anarita. We got Bama. Michael, Lester. Got some ballers in here. We might be able to fill that draft. We're down to five left in the draft after this. If needed, it could be down to four, because Phil and I are splitting one, and he said we can split two, so if we need to split another one, we can. That's what I thought. That's what I thought, Obama. I didn't think they were going to release Flawless Soccer, but they posted today on the blog, like, it's happening. They pushed back baseball by a day, so... They were supposed to release them both on the same exact day, but they switched. I think baseball is supposed to be on the 22nd, and now it's the 23rd. So, I don't know, whatever that means. We do have gold. It's only a base, but it is still gold. Base gold coming up. Base gold. Kravitz. That's that flash prism. 1964 was a fine year. Ribas, Poland. That was Spain, by the way, in 64. Iceland. Ireland. Mbolo. Perisic. Lish Steiner. I don't know. Do you think there's a lot of crossover, though? I mean, Flawless Baseball to Flawless Soccer. Ramos, Spain. Well, for me, it won't make a difference because I only break soccer. Turan and Inion. But for those that break both, I would think maybe Albania. But honestly, I don't think outside of maybe George. George would be the only one that would do both. Can't think. Maybe a couple guys. No, I guess most people are going to do a couple cases of soccer, probably. Shaka, Albania. Junuzovic, Austria. 196 of 249. Anyway, we don't have to worry about it because all we do is soccer. Marchisio, Italia. Wayne Rooney. How about Borek Dokal, Czech Republic? No, Flawless Soccer has not even been announced yet, Lester. I'm going to be posting it in Facebook. I believe the first couple cases are going to be 184 a spot, and they're going to be hit drafts. So I'll either do a hit draft like 10 spots, one box, or 20 spots, one case. I don't know. A lot. Some people prefer the box. Some people prefer the case. I don't think it makes a damn difference. It's all luck. 127 of 149. Shane Long. Granit Xhaka, Switzerland. Some people were complaining if you do a 20 spotter and you end up with the 20th pick, you're going to end up with a shitty card. Well, I was like, well, yeah, but if you do a 10 spotter and you end up with the 10th pick, it's not any different. You're still going to end up with the worst card in the box. So 211 of 249. You obviously want to end up with a top two pick. Seamus Coleman. That way you'll get one of the box hits. Carvalho, Portugal. Schweinsteiger. Yeah, it is sold out from Panini to the distributors. Oh, yeah. It's been sold out from before release. Casillas, Ramos, and Iniesta. France. Yeah, everybody's fighting for cases. There's just not enough cases to go around. We'll see. Of course, you can get as many cases as you want if you're willing to pay $4,000 a case for it. But Here we go. It's a gold in its base. Let's see who, which country. Wow, that looks kind of green. It's kind of green. Robbie, I was gonna thought it was gonna be Robbie Keane gold. Robbie Brady gold for Ireland. Ireland, who's got Ireland today? Hector, there you go, buddy. Too bad this is not a flawless break. Otherwise, this could have been the flawless winner. Who knows? Let's see what number it is. Eh, not really. 8 of 10. 8 of 10. 8 of 10. Jersey number 19. Anyway, we're going to do, try to do quite a few flawless on that opening day. Taking the day off from work, so I will be on all day breaking flawless if it gets released on time. The best format, in my opinion, or at least the format that I prefer, is full case, 10 spots. So, and it's going to be a snake draft. So if you get the one pick, you also get the 20th pick. If you get the two pick, you also get the 19th pick. At worst, you're going to end up with picks 10 and 11. There's another auto. So I think that's the fairest format. So I'm going to try to do a few of those. So it's going to be a full case, 10 spots. And what would it be? It would be like 360 something. It would be like 368, I think. And 368, everybody would get two cards. Yeah, that's for the first couple of cases. I'm going to be at 184 a spot per card. After that, it'll probably go to about 199 after that. But yeah, it's somewhere, it's going to be between like 180 to 200, basically a spot is what it's going to be. Box prices are about 1900, 1950. Case prices are about 3900 right now. So it just depends on what, I kind of follow whatever blowout in the card world do as close as I can. Yeah, they haven't, Lester. They have not. They've released some previews on the blog of those stud cards that look absolutely nasty. But, you know... they got a bunch of used shoes from the players and they took off the studs and they put the studs into the cards two at a time. And those cards look really sick. It's like the coolest looking cards I've seen. They're not autoed, but they're, you know, they're like memorabilia cards. And then they have nice auto cards, obviously. El Shaarawy, Italia. Piotr, Ukraine. 93 of 249. In fact, I will email them, see if there is a checklist yet. Nainggolan of Belgium. Sterling, I'll email the Panini guys. Gashi and Shaka. Italy. Courtois, Ramsey. 30 of 99. Sergio Busquets. Yeah, pretty much, Lester. That's how it is with those Ibrahimovic. That's the sad part with this whole. I mean, that's the story of this business, though. We're always ordering, pre-ordering product. Perisic and Brozovic. And sometimes they do what they did with Euro, where they give you 80 names, and then you get the product, and there's only 38 of them in there. You know? Weiss, Slovakia, 177 of 249. And if you pre-order 40 cases, you're stuck with 40 cases. You got to pay for them. Antoine Griezmann. Yeah, it's a pretty risky business. Razvan Rat. I think with Flawless, everybody was just so excited about it. England. But Shay Given, Ireland. With some other products, you can take a pretty big hit if it's like Donruss, for example. I mean, I was paying $1,100 a case for Donruss pre-order, and within 2-3 months they were selling for like 600. Yeah. And that was wholesale, you know, wholesale price is 1,100. Retail on it was like 1,400. Skullison, Iceland. Ilmaz, Turkey. Sushi, Czech Republic. Fellaini, Belgium. European Championship History, Italy, 1968. Deutsche Fußballbund. Robert Almer, Ustaish, 34 of 149er. It's Austria, Robert Almer. We got an autograph, I believe. It's an auto, right? Is it an auto? Yep, it's an auto. Who's it going to be? What colors are we talking? Can't tell with this one. España. There we go. Spain. Who's got Spain? Leicester City. There you go, Krista. Here we go. Let's check it out. Who we got? Who we got? Who we got? Oh, look at that. It's my brother from another mother. Diego Costa. Striker for the greatest club team in the universe. There's George. George isn't here. Otherwise, he'd comment on that. Diego Costa. Yeah, Donruss. Donruss was... This year, though, they're coming at Donruss hard with Maradona and Messi, and, you know, we'll see. We'll see how it goes this year. But, again, I am a little bit skeptical on Donruss. He doesn't play for Barca. I know, you already told me that, Ana. Anarita's like, he does not play for the greatest club team in the universe. That would be Barcelona. When was the last time Chelsea played Barcelona? I can't remember. Anybody remember when the last time Chelsea played Barcelona? good old days when we didn't suck. Still had Drogba. Still had Lampard. Terry. All the boys. Guys, we're getting closer on that draft. I'm telling you, that draft may go. That draft may go. Five spots left. Because I don't think there's any way in hell we're filling select, but I'll try. I may have to postpone select, because for select, teams left, Germany, Argentina, Portugal, Brazil, Netherlands, Spain. Only two big teams sold are Italy and England. So that sucker may have to be postponed. We'll see. Down to our last three cases of select, by the way. Three cases of select, and then we are done with select. This is box number 7. Good luck. Box number 7. Box number 7. Moutinho, Portugal. Germany, or West Germany, 1972. Croatia, that was Olic. Sweden. Italia. Sigurdsson. Charisma. Albania, Courtois, and Hazard. Oh, look at that. Greatest goalie in the world, and I don't know, Hazard is kind of getting on my nerve, but two studs. Ooh, look at that. We got another gold. We got another gold. Yılmaz, Turkey. There's that Uno Mas Oro. Belgium, Hazard, De Bruyne, and Fellaini. Lloris, Pekaric, Paul Papp. 9 of 249. Pop. Ashley Williams. Italia. Pirlo, Verratti, Bonucci, and Buffon. Gashi, Albania. 67 of 149. Gashi. Got Selezniov. Cesc Fabregas, Spain. Gianluigi Buffon. You mean after my boy Thibaut? Oh, there you go. He used to be the best goalie in the world right there. Petr Cech when he was with Chelsea. 32 of 99. I might be slightly biased, I admit. Milic, Poland. Austria, Alaba, and Hamsik of Slovakia. Courtois better than both of them. Ha 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 ha! There we go. That's my 2 cents. There we go. Gold. Good luck, everyone. Oh, look at that! It's kind of blue. Kind of blue. Starts with a P. Slovakia. Peter Pekarik. Who's got Slovakia today? That would be Oriol. $15 Slovakia today. Got some golds, but unfortunately haven't been any big names. That would have been good for Flawless if we had Flawless. 3 of 10, but no Flawless in this break. 3 of 10. Alright, Michael, good luck, man. I will let you know if you hit anything else. Alright, I will do that. If you hit anything good, I will text you. Those first two boxes, you kind of peaked early there, Michael. .608. What does that mean? I don't know. We have .607, .608. Is that good? Could be. Maybe. Let's hope. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 autographs. Not Robert Ulmer, Antonio. Golden Neuer over Ulmer. Okay. Come on, man. You gotta be loyal. Top 5. Neuer, Courtois, Buffon, maybe De Gea now. I guess De Gea's gone ahead of Casillas now. He still like Casillas a lot, but so bad, but not so good. Robert Ulmer. You know, if you add a P to that, he'd be Robert Palmer. Might as well face it, you're addicted to love. Addicted to love, that's right. I love that one. see what we got here. Hamsik, Slovakia. Nemeth, Hungary. 149 of 149. eBay 1 of 1. Lichsteina. Zuba. We're going with Albania there. Dual. Switzerland. Ribas, Giambor, 26 of 249, Dokal. That's Iceland triple. Rotan. Pekaric. There's Pogba. Poland. Kirali. Robert Mack, Slovakia. 2000 France champions. Milic, Portugal. Iker Casillas, España. Mesut Ozil, Deutschland. Shaka Khan. Jack Wilshere, England, 85 of 99er. Put some there. All right, here we go with the autograph. Good luck. Look at colors. What color is that? I don't know. Could be another Spain. Could be Austria again. Wow, it is another Spain. España, España. Leicester City. Come on, be someone good. Be someone good. Oh, I know who that is. Very nice. Alvaro Morata. You got the old Spanish striker, and now you got the new Spanish striker. Costa and Morata. He scores a couple goals, he'll be selling very well. Juve. There we go. Okay, 6 autos and 2 golds so far. Let's hope we can get some green going. 1, 2, 3 boxes left back there. Three, well, four with this one, but three back there. Yeah, the autos have been nice. The autos have been nice. No real, outside of Tehran, there really haven't been any really cheapy autos. Right, 608 box, 608. Sick green or something nasty. Yeah, I think it's going to be auto again. That's what I thought. 608 is usually auto, isn't it? Come on, color. I want to see a colored auto. I want orange or preferably gold autograph. Come on, one time. Little gold Ronaldo. Let's start with these and then we'll open the rest of the packs. Giroux, Forward Thinkers. Oliver Northwood, or Norwood, sorry, not Northwood, Norwood of Northern Ireland. West Germany, 1972, back in the Beckenbauer days. La Fata, Czech Republic. Russia. Holy crap! George! I think that's 10-6, baby. 10-6, except what is that, a team? What the heck is it? I don't know. Some kind of insert. But it's black. You got a black coming up. Black is back. Fabian Schär, Switzerland. 191 of 249. Yeah, this was a nice case. Very nice case. 10-6. It's a triple? Is that what it is? Okay. So this should have an autograph too, in addition to the black. Because the black and green do not count usually against the contents of the box. They're just kind of randomly inserted. So that's why you're going to have some really nasty. The last time we pulled the black, we also had an orange autograph. So hopefully, do that. There you go. So does that mean it counts as 3 1-of-1s, George? Oh, I know. He's gonna say, well, I pulled the one for France, therefore, ergo. No, not a lot, man. I've noticed it's been, well, no, I take that back. I did a break a couple cases ago. I pulled two Pirlos out of the same case. They're like three Italian autos. It was two Pirlos and a, I forget, like Darmian or one of those guys. But I haven't pulled anything like any, I haven't pulled any Italian duels. I pulled the 1-of-1 black auto for one of the Italian guys. Who was it? I forget. Was it Darmian? It wasn't Darmian. Anarita. Who was it? I always get that wrong. Anarita hit it. Verratti, that's who it was. Verratti, yeah. Verratti. Bale and Ramsey. So we're 10-6. I keep cutting that deficit. Caballé, except I can't catch you, bro. You're too many cases ahead of me. What are you, 44? I'm 34, so I'm 10 cases behind you. Aaron Ramsey, I need to catch up. Poland. Carol, Northern Ireland. I think they're catchy, though. I'm going to have to quit my day job. João Moutinho, and just break until I catch you. Whoa, look at that. I didn't even realize that was a white prism. There it is. How about Andres Iniesta, España? White prism. Very nice. España is kicking butt in this break. Two autos and a white prism. Iniesta, white prism. Let's put it over here since all the Spaniards are next to each other. And then we'll just move the camera over a little bit like that. This could be a end up being a crazy good case. Let's see what we got here. Priskin, Ungaria. Portugal. McGovern. Wes Houlihan, Ireland. 5 of 99. We've got Dragovic of Austria. We've got all qualifying team Ashley Wales. See if there's anything left in this little tiny stack here. It's not an auto, but it is a baby blue. Marchisio Italia, so it's black and baby blue. Let's push the baby blue to the back. Italia. Kevin De Bruyne, 148 of 249. Behind card is a Olivier Giroud scoring leaders. This one is it's blue. Sebastian Larsson. Sebastian Larsson of Sweden. Rob Baby Blue. Fifteen of 15, 15 of 15 on the baby blue. All right, good luck, everyone. Here it comes, here it comes. See, once you have black, you don't go back. Here we go. So I guess we're going this way. It's gonna be a triple, I've been told. I think I'm upside down. Let's go this way. Who's the team? Who's the team? Wow. Last team picked up. Czech Republic. Leicester City. Petr Cech. Rosicky and Lafata. Triple. Leicester, let me know if you want that magged or if you want me to top load it. Some people don't like their Prism cards magged. But if you want it magged, I'll be glad to mag it for you. One of one. Lester in here. Mag, no mag? To mag or not to mag is the question. Let's see if I got a mag here. No mag. All right, you got it. Juan de Juan. Czech Republic. Very nice. Very, very nice. Yeah, two out of those three teams really worked out for you there, Lester. You got Czech. Wow, I'm glad I didn't keep check. I was going to keep check too, and then you guys would have screamed, rigged, rigged, rigged. Lester's like, just give me check already. Spain's been kicking butt. Czech Republic's chicken kicking butt. Italia, not so much kicking butt. 603. This one should also be a numbered card, I believe. Well, let's go for another gold. Nice little case, though. Nice little case. Black. Two autos for Spain, two autos for Germany. We got an Alaba. Two golds. Definitely above average. And we got three boxes to go. Six autos, so we should hit one or two more autos. Maybe one, maybe two. Now green, let's do it. I think I've had cases where I've had both black and green in the same case, so it's possible. Guys, we got, I think, five left in the draft after this, if anyone wants to do that. We also have lots of teams left in Select Soccer. So those are the two potential breaks we can do after this. That's a soft five. If needed, that can be knocked down to a four. As Phil and I will split a spot in there. El Shaarawy, Italia. Koscielny, France. One draft for Anarita. All right, thanks. Montolivo and Marchisio. Four, possibly three. Portugal, Nesid, Czech Republic, England. Who was playing there? Brian, I saw the text you sent, but I didn't really. That was the France triple. But I didn't really get a chance to look at it. Was that MLS or non-MLS? Rochester something? You need that triple France card. Who's got France? Joani. Jojo Lala, not here. I'll tell you who they are. There's the baby blue, and you can let me sleeve it so it'll be easy to find later if needed. But Joani is the one that has that card. Northern Ireland. I don't know if you know Joani. Northern Ireland, Carroll. Blacks usually go for about, I don't know, they haven't been selling for a lot, but maybe like 150. I don't know. Ross Barkley, England. I know the Graziano Pelle just sold for 200. Another white prism. I don't know if you kind of saw that. I kind of showed it, but I wasn't paying attention myself. So, Harry Kane. Toni Kroos. I've noticed blacks have. Some blacks sell for even under $100, but most blacks sell around in the $100 to $200 range, it seems. Dmitry Kombarov, Russia. Of course, some. Not talking about like superstars can sell higher than that, but I'm talking just your, average to good players. 121 of 149. But yeah, Hump will give you 20. I'll give you $22 for it though, Lester. 121 of 149. Sold. Lafata. Could auction it right here. Do I hear 23? I know that Graziano Pelle just sold for $200. Which black are you talking about, Antonio? If you didn't sell it for $1,000, man, you're crazy. You should have sold it. For $1,000, you should have sold it and ran to the bank. 225 of 249. Look on eBay. Not a single. They sell for around, I don't know if any sold for 1,000 on eBay. 225 of 24. Unless it's like Messi or Ronaldo or something, of course. Iniesta. Well, still, $1,000, man. I would have sold it faster than you could say my name. Robbie Brady, Ireland. Wow, $1,000. You got a $1,000 offer. That's Ashley Williams. Jordan Henderson, England. New York Red Bulls. Oh, US Open Cup, Rhinos. Okay. Gareth Bale, black, right? I mean, Gareth Bale, I can see him selling for that. But honestly, if you would have asked me how much that Iniesta's worth, I would have told you like $600, $700. That's my honest opinion. Razvan Rat. So if you got a $1,000 offer, that's, I mean, unless you're planning on keeping it. If you're planning on keeping it, then it doesn't matter. Jack Wilshere. Lafferty, Northern Ireland. Sweden, Ibrahimovic. And this is the Euro, man. It's not like the World Cup. In a year, honestly, that card, you won't be able to get half that for it, I think. World Cup Prism, I think, will have longevity, but this product, I think it'll be good for another 2, 3 months, but I don't think long term, I don't know. At least that's my opinion, but I could be wrong. Here we go. Morgan Schneiderlin. France, nice. France got itself a little white prism action. There you go, Joani. Nice little break. A lot of sugar to be passed around. Lester, you think it's worth more? Well, there you go. Lester thinks it's worth more. Maybe it is. I by no means claim to know it all, but I'm just going by eBay prices. Morgan Schneiderlin. I know Julian, not Julian, who was it? Zahn and Howard had the Graziano Pelle, and they sold it for $200, the black. All right, baby blue, it's red in color. Give me a K. Give me an A. Give me an M. Give me a Kamil Glik. Poland. Rob on the board with a little baby blue love. Man, you don't even want to know about those damn English, man. I think we're done with them. 10 of 15. I don't even know. What did we hit for England so far? I can't even remember if we hit anything. We got a purple at least, Jack Wilshere. Is that it? Wow, just a purple Jack Wilshere. Was England in this one? $53 purple Jack Wilshere. Yeah, he's good. I mean, Iniesta, obviously, he's a superstar. He's once you get past Ronaldo and Messi, he's that next. Get past Ronaldo, Messi, Gareth Bale, a couple guys like that. Iniesta is right there, I think, as far as sales value. Arguments could be made as far as his longevity and all that, compared to guys like Bale and James, but just sales wise. But I don't know what it is about Spain. Spain players do not sell that well. In fact, they sell very poorly. I don't know what it is about Spaniards. Like the autos, if you look at Spain autos, they Italians sell very well, usually. Like you look at Baggio, you look at Pirlo, you look at Buffon. So who won, your Red Bulls or the Rhinos? The Rhinos got screwed by bad calls. Is that how I understood it? All right, we're gonna make this a draft happen, hopefully. Four left. Let's fill it up. A couple spots taken in that draft. If needed, I'll take one more. So if we can get three more people to join, that'll be full. Or three more spots. If anybody takes two spots, boom. We're one spot away. Oh, jeez. Damn refs. Pretty cool. So this is like the US version of the FA Cup, I guess. The US Open Cup. Limonada. Yeah, I've seen some refs, well, at least it wasn't reds. I've seen refs like all of a sudden popping out red cards left and right. One game where it was like 9-on-9 after. right, last two boxes. Good luck, good luck. Let's make them count. Let's finish this sick case with a bang. Make it a super sick case. Caballé, France. Stars of the midfield, David Silva. Neuer and Müller, Spain. Alaba. Chris Brunt, Northern Ireland. France. Northern Ireland, triple action. Oh, we've got an orange. That's all. It's just the little baby orange there. Get that later. England. Keepers, Iker Casillas. Nani. Darida, Czech Republic. 26 of 149. Anyway, 26 of 149. Arnautovic. Chiellini. Bodvarsson of Iceland. 171 of 249. All right, last little stack here. There's a purple. Shaka Khan. Shaka Khan. 74 of 99. McGrady, Ireland. Or McGeady, not McGrady. I always say McGrady. It's McGeady. McGeady. Griezmann, France. How about a Lukas Podolski, Deutschland? 38 of 249. Martial, young kid, huh? Zagoev, Russia. Verratti. Robbie Keane. All right, we got a orange coming up there. Orange. You glad I did not say banana? Here we go. Look at that, it's green. Let's see if I can pull a Northern Ireland this time for Gareth. Is it going to be Ireland or Northern Ireland or another Ireland? Oh, there's the N. Northern Ireland this time. Niall McGinn for Gareth. There you go, I feel better. At least we pulled you another short print numbered card. Niall McGinn for Northern Ireland. Eleven of 20. All right, guys, last box. Good luck to everyone, especially to those of you that have not yet hit. Let's pull something nasty out of that last box. It's a corner box, so it could be. You never know. You just never do know. Let's do it. one last box, and then we'll move on to that draft, and that draft is going to be sick. I've got my super special case that I've been saving like a fine wine for that draft. I'm going to pull it out, and boom, shakalaka. 608. This could be good. You never know. It's got potential. 608 corner box. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 autos. So we should hit another auto, but last 608 box was not autoed, I think. Anyway, I don't know. We'll see. Pull a green or something. Find the 6 autos. If it sucks, do you get refunds? Ooh, that's risky. I don't know about that, George. You'll get my sincerest sympathies. Since I'm gonna have a spot or two in there. Well, I'm splitting a spot with Phil, but we may split 2, so that's how confident I am in that case. Last one from the sick batch that we got. Super special vintage. There's Beaver Phil right there. My partner in crime. So like I said, we'll take up to 2. So me and Phil take 2. That means there's only 3 left. Antonio, if you got a buddy that'll do it with you, yes. But no, I generally don't do split spots. Some people have done split spots where they decide, like, one person gets team first round pick, the other person gets the second and third round pick. Phil and I, we do, like, we've probably done hundreds of breaks together, and we just afterwards kind of divvy up the hits based on who likes whatever player. Kind of understood if we pull a Sergio Ramos or a Buffon that Phil's going to get it. We do a lot together. Ooh, that sounds... Are you jealous, George? George, this, I hint a little bit of jealousy in that. Nothing. Yeah, exactly. No, we don't do that much together, man. Come on, one last sick hit for the road. One last sick hit. Jordan Henderson, England. There's that Niall McGinn guy for Northern Ireland. 35 of 149. I really want to fill that draft. We'll get it done. David Alaba. Wales. Gareth Bale. Ramos and Piqué. Czech Republic. Chris Brunt. That was also Northern Ireland. Quaresma, Portugal. 56 of 249. Make sure open it right onto the auto or something. There is an autograph there, I believe. Janko, Austria. There's an autograph there, I believe. Churches. 26 of 99. Churches. Anyway, you take my word for it. 26-99 for Romania. Czech Androsicki. Ben Davies of Wales. That is 48/149. Ross Barkley. All of a sudden, it's getting really hard to hit Gareth Bales. We were hitting him left and right earlier. Mark Yanko. Not so much lately. Russia. Quad. There he is. Mr. Manuel Noya himself. Arguably the second or third best goalie in the world behind Thibaut Courtois. Maybe Buffon. He's here for moral support. All right, that's good, man. Moral support is always appreciated. Blaszczykowski. Cesc Fabregas. Jack Wilshere. Ustaish. Jajelka. Mbolo. Arnautovic. All right, we got one last auto to reveal, and then we shall do a little Oh, I gotta do one random for this card here. Jeez, we gotta do this entire random for that one little card. But all right, that's what we shall do. All right, here we go. It is not a colored card. Just a regular old base. Let's see. Who could that be? Either Sweden? Romania, maybe? Sweden, maybe? It is Sweden. Kim Karlstrom. That is Rob. Not a bad case at all, guys. Not a bad case at all. Plays for the Grasshoppers. All right, let's do that quick random, and then let's see if we can fill that... thanks, Ron. See if we can fill that draft. See if we can fill that draft. So far, I think I've got, here's what I've got. I've got Hector for one. Phil and Cy for one. I've got Mon for one. I've got Anarita for one. So if I put Phil and Cy for a second, if I do that, then we've only got three left. Be able to fill that sucker. Thanks, Brian. All right, let us do this. I gotta find the randomizer there. Random.org. That's right. That's how we roll, man. We split. Well, it's basically like taking one spot each, but rather than taking one spot each, we split two, and then that way we get to arm wrestle over what we hit. See, that's how much confidence I have in that case. Gotta tell you something there. Splitting two spots. Must think that case is gonna really rock our world. All right, we're going five times. This is for that championship card. This is for that championship card. We're going five times. One. Let me blow it up a little bit. Two. Three. Four. Fifth and final. This one counts. Five. Wales. Wales gets the European Champions History card. All right, guys, we got two options here if we want to keep breaking. One is to try to fill that select, which is there's like way a lot of teams left. If anybody wants any teams on select, be my guest. But otherwise, I may have to push that one back. We've got Germany, Argentina, Portugal, Brazil, England is sold, Netherlands, Spain, Colombia, Uruguay, Ivory Coast, Belgium, Mexico. And that is with Flawless. So anyway, a lot of teams left there. Much closer to filling that draft there. All right, thanks, Lester. Let me see if I can recruit a little bit more. If not, geez, it's going to be two nights in a row. We're going to fizzle out at three. We fizzled out at three last night, too. Oh, wrong side. Let's do that just so people feel better. Put it down to three. Looks better for the cameras. All right, let me do the quick recap here before we end the tape. I don't know why my Ustream is not working today. Anyway, sorry guys, couldn't broadcast on Ustream because there was something going on there. All right, here is our recap. Churches, Romania. Ben Davies, Wales. McGinn, Northern Ireland. Charisma, Portugal. Shaka, Switzerland. Podolski, Germany. Darida, Czech Republic. Bodvarsson, Iceland. Tufan, Turkey. Kombarov, Russia. De Brona, Belgium. Houlihan, Ireland. Schaar, Switzerland. Jack Wilshere, England. Nemeth, Hungary. Jamber, Slovakia. Pap, Romania. Gashi, Albania. Petrček, Czech Republic. Ulmer, Austria. Pyatov, Ukraine. Ramsey, Wales. Weiss, Slovakia. Long, Ireland. Coleman, Ireland. Junuzovic, Austria. Timoschuk, Ukraine. Brady, Ireland. Skullison, Iceland. Carvalho, Portugal. Chiellini, Italia. Neil Taylor, Wales. Gunnarsson, Iceland. Courtois, Belgium. Pepe, Portugal. Hisaj, Albania. Hazard, Belgium. And Company, Belgium. That's all your red, purple, and blue cards. All right, then the numbered and other stuff. White prisms. We had two white prisms. We had no Pride of Europe cards. Nice ones, though. Schneiderlin of France, white prism, and Iniesta of Spain. So two very nice white prisms. And then we had McGinn, Northern Ireland, orange. We had Glick for Poland, baby blue. Larsson, Sweden, baby blue. And gold, we also had two golds. Pekarik, Slovakia, and Robbie Brady of Ireland. And we'll get to that black later. Autographs. Autographs. We had Kallstrom, Sweden. Arda Turan, Turkey. David Alaba, Austria. For Spain, Diego Costa and Alvaro Morata. For Germany, Mario Götze, Bastian Schweinsteiger. Really pretty signature for Schweinsteiger. Very nice. And last but not least, Juan de Juan, Czech Republic. Oh, one of one. Petr Cech, Rosicky, and Lafata. Good luck with that one. That one looks pretty awesome. All right, Bama wants one. Thanks, Bama. Down to two left. Wow, we're getting so close.